Well, we've got a weep nitty bonnet one. My name's Code Solanum, and welcome to the end of Resident Evil 7 Madhouse Mode. Last night, we made it to the ship after fighting the hardest boss fight I've ever fought. Okay, I don't know why. But anyway, so yeah, to the hardest boss fight we ever fought. So now, we're going in to fight the last couple of things. We gotta do the ship, which should be pretty easy. I know the puzzle for the ship look really good now. Then we gotta do the mine, which is gonna be a pain in the ass because of the two pukers. Yeah, the two pukers are gonna be the pain in the ass there. And then there's a little area where we have to go up like a spiral staircase type thing where there's going to be all kind of ooga boogas, and that's going to be pretty hard to do. But the last boss fight should be a breeze. Also, I found out that Mia, at the end of the game, when she's a ghost, cannot hurt you. Which is good to know, actually. Because I thought she could. But also, after we do this, we are going to go back through the game. I doubt we'll do it tonight, because it's late as shit already, and I'm starting this late. But we are going back through the game on easy mode, and we're going to try to beat the game on easy mode. Oh, it's in 4 hours, so we can get the circular style, the X-ray specs, all that. Okay, here we go. Okay, we've got bombs. Okay, this is the right way. Now, let's go ahead and open this up. Okay, we don't need to check that. Let's go in here. Machine gun ammo, okay, that's great. Chem fluid, even better. Okay, that's broke. There's nothing over here. We need corrosive to go through that door. Okay, so now all we're going to do is just go up here. There's going to be one of the Ooga Boogas up here. I forgot how long this ladder was. But there's going to be one up here, which is going to be a pain in the ass to get around, because he's a quick one. At least he's a quick one on normal difficulty, I could imagine. He'll probably be a crawler on Madhouse. Alright, where you at? Where you at, Evelyn? Grab my arm. Grab my arm. Come on. There you are. Okay. There's nothing in there. Got there for the Ooga Booga's supposed to be. He's supposed to be right down that hallway. Alright, ship map. Let's open this up. and jump down. The thing I need is on the second floor, I believe. Oh god, the future here. The hell am I supposed to do about the puker outside there? Okay. Screw that puker. We're running over here. Okay, corrosive, strong first aid. Cassette. We already saw that. Okay, three cassettes. They're supposed to be in my inventory. We'll use one to save here so we don't have to climb up and do all that again. Plus, we're going to try to run by these, and it's not going to work out well. So if we take too much damage, we can just die and come back here. Okay, I heard those things appear. Appeared. I hear them walking around as well. Alright, machine gun ammo. Alright, here's the pictures. We don't even need to look at it because we've done this puzzle, what, 4 times now? Boom. Open up. Come on, open up. Corrosive. That gives us 4 corrosives now. Another antique coin. I really don't want to waste a pistol ammo. Okay, good. Okay, we wasted a pistol ammo, but we got handgun bullets back. They're feeding us all kind of machine gun ammo, which is not good. Oh, come on! Locker. Maybe if I run far enough away, he can disappear. Now we have a strong med. Normal. How bad are we hurt? Why am I not checking my... Oh, yeah, she don't have the thing on her wrist. Just have to guess. So, splashy splash. Okay, just use the normal. We go to the captain's locker. We got one bomb for this one. Hopefully it's not a crawler. We can get our machine gun up here. Okay, we got one shot. It's a fucking crawler. Of course it is. Fucking crawler. Okay, but we're back over there. So all we gotta do is run out, left, do that one puzzle again. Shouldn't be too hard. I didn't know that there was going to be pukers everywhere. I thought I could avoid the pukers. I've already got a corrosive, so actually, I could just avoid. I could just 100% avoid that. So you do that right there, captain's key. I swear there was something down in here. Okay, you're over there. Alright, we have three this time. And we know it's a crawler. So that helps us out a lot. Come on. Actually, let me switch back to my bomb. As soon as I drop, I'm gonna plant the bomb. Booyaka Booyaka 619. Remote bombs are amazing if you know how to use them. Pressing B to calm down. Okay, so there's a way out of here. Okay, just got herb growing out of that guy's shoe. Okay, let's go ahead and pop a psycho stimulant. Shit, I don't have a corrosive. Used one, but we got one back. That's all we need done here. Now the spare cable is on the third floor. It's the second, so the third is up here. Wait, but we need that key. Come on. Aha. Open. Alright, we know that's handgun ammo, so wasting one to get that's not bad at all. Get another antique coin out of there. See outside of here still? Shit, he's that way. That one's that way. He disappeared. So we don't have to go back to the third floor, or fourth floor now. So that's great. Now I just need to get to the third floor sick bay, which is right over here. Let's go ahead and pop a psycho stimulant. I don't think there's nothing up here. There's something up there. Chem fluid. It says there's something. Here? Oh, it's fourth floor. Okay. Can I go up right here and get it? No, I can't. I can't even see what it is. Oh well. Going out to the sick bay. Of course, I miss. Are you gonna jump? Okay, good. That one's dead now. Now see, there used to be a puker in here to begin with. Now, it's gonna be terrifying. There's probably gonna be like four of them. Shit! I didn't have enough space. Are you serious? That is stupid. How did we not have enough space? We even popped a sack of stimulant before we went in there. Shut the door. Why'd that door not want to shut? There they go. They disappeared. I'll get the one on the first floor last then. Because while we still got bombs, let's get this one. Already got everything up here, right? Yes. Come on. is Pez Lemon's Quest. Go over here. Alright, we have got everything in here because we've been here before. Alright, ancient coin. Put that up. We didn't get the submachine gun shit. Do we need it? I don't think we need it because we're about to take control of Ethan. No, because we got to get down there to him. Yet. Alright, we know how to do that upstairs, so it should be a cakewalk. You know, all we're gonna do. Yeah, I know, I'm gonna put it there. All we gotta do is blow the bitch up. Simple as that. Damn. Did you hear that? Must be a remote bomb. Did I get that too? Okay, I did. Okay. So far, really great. Nope, it's not over there. It's down here. Boom. Herb. Another one of those. This should either be the easy part or the hard part, depending on how this goes. Now, what's in here then? There's nothing in there, so he's just protecting nothing. Here we go, boom. Got a save. Okay, so that's great. Now we're gonna start back here. And all we've got to do is get around, get that fuse. Which the fuse is out there. There's nothing here, so. Out. Clunk, 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 clunk. Hi, bitch. Really was hoping I wouldn't have to do that, but we'll take that. Alright, take me to S2. Good, easy. No, 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 no. Serious? Are you freaking serious? Oh, I'm watching the recording right now. How should I be able to get by him? That's stupid. Oh well, at least now we can hopefully save another special juice. All you gotta do, apparently, is just despawn shit. Let me out. He's waiting. See if we can find anything in here. Oh God, he's fast. Oh God, he's fast. Oh my God, run! If these people would actually run. They'd be surprised how easy. If these people would really figure out how easy it actually is to do this. Okay, while this goes, we're taking a pee break. Let's be right back.
Now there's Marguerite. forces a way into your mind, soul.
Ah, good for Beck.
Can't resist the urge.
No. I don't feel like it, Jack. Not after the fight you put me through last night, I don't feel like it.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you. Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him. You're not my mommy, remember?
She's out there. Found her. She's out there, though. You told me to find her. I found her. Okay. Antique coin. It's all your fault. Probably should check, make sure there was nothing up there. There's that helicopter. Okay. Now something just went really weird with my stream. So we're gonna stop streaming. We don't need to mess up the recording for a stream that no one's watching, when at least a few people will watch the stream. Other recording. Magnum.
Orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Okay. Let's put everything up except that. We know we gotta have that. Okay. handgun ammo, enhanced handgun ammo, and handgun ammo. I don't think we need that much handgun ammo, so we'll do that. Then the machine gun. And the shotgun. Where was the shotgun? Actually, yeah, we'll do the shotgun. Take that with us just in case. Need our iron defense coin. Alright, we have no shotgun ammo. So we'll take the Magnum. And the Magnum ammo with us. We've got 5 cassette tapes as well. And we've made it out. So that's a good thing. Okay, is there anything? Immediately found a nerd. So we're gonna immediately run back in. Get that chem fluid, make another one of those. Wait, what? Asshole, I heard you. Not gonna have no big boys. Ouch. Haha. How do I still hear him like he's right here with me? Oh, I forgot to bring machine gun ammo. Oh, I don't have none. So I forgot to bring it. Down into the mines we go. Which, like I said, should be pretty simple. What? Shotgun ammo. Now we can ring around Rosie and get out of here. Hopefully we can outrun them. Now we head back this way. Left side this time. Push it. Yeah, all we have is one, the big ones left. So unless we really have to, we don't need to use it. Really, probably should have used that to make enhanced handgun ammo. So I'm out. We're gonna have to use the Magnum on those two pukers. Or it's probably gonna be three now. I don't know, because now we can put. Do we have any machine gun ammo? No, we don't. So, let's put that up for that. Do we get another box? I don't think we get another box before the Evelyn fight. Shit. Do I take the grenade launcher or not? I've not got nothing but one Nero around. Oh, I don't know. Don't know. We'll save. If we have to, we can come back. There was machine gun ammo. We're not getting the machine gun. We don't need it. Is there anything back this way? I think you're done giving me antique coins, right? Because there's no use for them anymore. Okay, come on, let me through. I was through. You can't swing twice. That's cheating. Okay, so we can get around most of them. When we go up to there, we'll shotgun that one. Because we gotta try to conserve a little bit of ammo for this final boss fight. Because after we inject Evelyn and we had to fight her face the first time, you're supposed to unleash everything you have onto her. You're supposed to do all shotgun, magnum, everything you can do. Let's go ahead and go out here. I thought I got machine gun ammo. Can I get machine gun ammo too? Huh. I didn't get machine gun ammo that time. Okay. Or did I just not pick it up? Well, I seriously just didn't get it. God, are you serious? Why that time did you decide to go that way? and shotgun it. Hit through! And of course, there's another one over the shotgun. See, this was the part, this is the spiral staircase I was telling you about. I knew this was going to be a problem. How bad of shape would we be if we got rid of two of those things to get strong chemical and made enough enhanced ammo to get through? Should we try that? Get rid of two of those, two separating agents to get rid of those. I think it's worth a try. Machine gun and handgun this time. I said get rid of two of these because we still have two herbs. Oh. Wait, I didn't even take. I know we have gunpowder. What am I thinking? Do that right there. And then, what? Why did I not put the magnum ammo that time? Did I fix it and put it up? Let's just use a separating agent here. On the Nero round. There. Now we have 20 shots. Let's just take our time through it. Let's try that one this time. Because we're trying to rush through it. What if we just take our time and headshot every one of them? We got enhanced ammo in the Albert.
Die.
Oh my god! Alright, well, we can that guy enough. There we go. See, now we can kind of take our time. More magnum ammo. Let's just shotgun this guy. Wait, okay, that did get reloaded. Good. Gunpowder shit. Alright. Trash that. Trash that. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Great shape. Go ahead and grab the cassette tape. Shit, that wasn't the one I was supposed to do that to. That was. I'm begging you, please don't be more than two. Please don't be more than two. Okay, we still got two magnum ammo left. Burner fuel, we don't really need that. Machine gun ammo, we don't really need that. Oh, that's new. Oh my god. Okay, they're all the way up there. I could see that being a problem. Because I barely saw it. If I hadn't been looking up, I wouldn't have saw that. Okay, so we still have a chance to do this in pretty decent time. We don't have the burner, get rid of that. We don't have the machine gun. We'll hold on to it just in case. And then, from the beginning, that's been here. That's been our hint from the beginning. Okay, we got two shotgun, two magnum. Things in here.
This is your fault.
No proof. No proof it's my fault, Abel. Go ahead and grab me. Yeah. She might actually hurt you on here. I hadn't thought of that.
And then maybe you'll play nice. No! Get that away from me!
Two blocks. Alright. Set up and concentrate. Okay, we can't skip this either. Come on. Okay, so that was the hard part right there. According to everybody, what everybody else is saying. But now we have nothing but pistol ammo for this part. Oh, we can manage items here. Okay. So then it's okay to get to here and die, because then you get to manage your items. Okay. We don't need the knife. Okay, you don't have a grenade in you. Let's just do that and that. And let's get rid of these three big ones. Shit, I made a mistake. Here we go. Now, when she grabs me, I'm gonna pull out the submachine gun just a lot into her face. Should probably reload it to be sure. Right here. Shit. Alright, here we go. Submachine gun time. I was planning on using it anyway. We did it. We beat Madhouse Smoke. And we did it in... Just over an hour. The nightmare is finally over. Played the game on normal. This isn't normal. There we go. Who's your daddy now? Complete the game on Madhouse. Alright, are we gonna get any different ending? Ricovis took off his helmet, he's like, I'm Wesker. We got the good ending again. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna skip the movie because we know how this ends. Actually, shit. We just beat on Madhouse. It's probably a different ending. It took us 33 restarts. And that says 52 hours, but I know that's not right. 25 out of 33, 14 out of 32. How many times do we save you? That's what I want to see. Healing items used 35. Stabilizers 1. Steroids 3. The secrets of defense, infinite ammo. Alright. So we've got infinite ammo now. But anyway, so we're gonna leave this video here. It's finally over, guys. We finally beat it on Madhouse. Like I said, I'm gonna do a run, a playthrough, see if I'll beat it in under 4 hours, which should be very easy. I'm gonna do it on easy mode with infinite ammo on. So that should be a lot easier, because the Albert should one-shot pretty much everything on that. But I wanna thank you guys for watching. I wanna thank you for support. If you liked it, hit that like button. Subscribe if you wanna see more. Game on, everyone.